have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Yeah. Yeah.
Say good morning to the vlog.
Oh, hi vlog.
So what time it is? It is 4:21 in the morning. And we are about to start our journey. We are going to Atlanta. We've been planning this for like 2 to 3 months and it's finally freaking here. I probably got no sleep. She probably got more sleep than I did. I think I was just too excited.
An hour? Probably an hour and 30 minutes.
I got like 45 minutes to an hour, but yeah, we about to stop by Wawa's, get us a drink, maybe a snack, and we're going to head out. I can't believe we're really doing this.
For
reals. Alright, so yeah, we're about to head to Wawa, so bye. Jerica just got done pumping some gas. We already filled the tank up last night, but she just put an extra $5 in there just cause. And we just stopped and got some snacks. She got a donut, I got a donut, and I got some skins. Gotta have some skins, the hot kind. I got some Doritos, and I got these little like crackers. Take your donut. Some crackers, cheese, and pepperoni, the little thing. So, yep, we are about to get on the road. Are you excited?
For my donut, yes.
Yeah. Oh, and the Cheetos. But yeah, we're excited. We gotta do a little toast. Okay.
What a key, I gave it to you.
Georgia with a full tank. So yeah, we're just getting gas. I have to go inside. Let's go inside. I'm going in to probably use the bathroom and pay for the gas too. So do 35. All right. So we're just here at a Pilot. That's what it looks like. We're just about to get some gas, so we'll be back on the road in a few. So. Y'all, so we made it to Atlanta, and we're in like semi-traffic. Well, we're in traffic. So yeah, we made it here. But yeah, so we're just in traffic, and we are on the way to, where are we going?
The hotel.
Oh, the hotel. Trains!
That's so cool.
That is cool. We don't have trains like that.
We don't got nothing in Florida, man.
We don't. St. Pete.
But heat.
Heat. Oh my gosh. This is
in the red.
Even in the red.
Piedmont.
Yo, I can see the whole Atlanta from here, y'all. Yo. Y'all, our room is amazing. You have this beautiful view. Look, like, it's so beautiful in person. Like, oh my gosh, I love Atlanta. But yeah, this is our room, little room tour. We got a little desk area. That's me, my TV, my FC, my favorite cousin. This is where you come in at. This is the door. My cousin. And then you have this beautiful tub.
Look how deep the tub is.
And you have this. And you have Jessica. And you have another mirror. And you have this beautiful. Is there a light? Look at this. Another shower. I'm taking a bath and shower. Ow. 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 Ow.
So ratchet.
But yeah, this is my room, y'all. It's so nice.
I just wanna get your attention.
So, we've officially made it to Atlanta. Yes, Jerrica is in the shower. We're about to get cleaned up, freshened up, real cute. And then we're gonna go to Lennox. Yeah, it's a few things we need to grab as far as like clothes. I need some shirts to go in my pants. That's why I was gonna wear my pants to Lennox, but I don't have a shirt to go with those pants. But I'll find something to wear, but I need to get freshened up and cute. Come sit, say something, girlfriend.
I'm rich.
We rich.
I live in Buckhead.
You live in Buckhead. I can't believe we're here. It happens.
It's still like something to get used to.
I know. Everything happening so fast. Like, it's hard to suck it in. I'm trying to suck in the moment. Like, you're here. First of all, I can't even believe I'm here. And then this room.
Tesla. Remember that cream Tesla?
What's that?
Man, cream is red.
Oh, girl, you made me move my camera.
You know what? If I see it, I'm just gonna think of.
But yeah, we're gonna get freshened up and go to Lennox and. Try and grab a few things. But all right, we're finna get freshened up, so we'll be back when we all cute. All right, guys, so we're all dressed and ready to go to the mall. I honestly don't like these. Lobby. This is our outfits of the day. Oh, sorry. So we are currently in the pool court, Lennox pool court, and it ain't nothing really to eat, so we might go and like go somewhere else to eat. And we bought something from Forever 21, but that was it. Lennox is kind of just like how it is back home. It's just like international. It's way bigger. We're gonna just find us something to eat. Change of plans. We're not gonna go to Olive Garden or a restaurant. We're just gonna go back to the room and order room service because we are really tired.
Let me show you all what we have. Make sure everything's correct for you. So, wings, the plain wings, the hot wings.
Yeah, we are living our best. That is so cute. For Southern Arts, that's so cute. We are literally living our best life right now. Like, eating our freaking breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Because this is our first time eating. It's like going on 6 o'clock. But how cute is this? We got ice cream. Look how cute the little ketchup bottles are. So cute, right?
So cute.
And then they got like hot sauce. They got like all the little condiments. But yes, we're literally like having a ball right now, but eating dinner by the view. I am currently sitting here watching, I don't know, the view, I guess. It's very peaceful. I'm just sitting here. Jerrica's asleep. I don't know if you can see her here, but she's asleep. It's about 8. We're supposed to run test CVS, but we probably won't make it. So I'm about to just go to sleep with her. We're both very tired and getting rest. So after the sun sets, which I probably won't see it because of the clouds, I'm just gonna step out, put in a nice bath in the little tub thing, put on this robe that was in the closet, and I'm about to knock out, call it a night. We might wake up really, really early, but I don't know, I'm tired, and this bed is gonna feel so good. But anyway, yeah, I'm about to go to sleep, so I will check in with you guys later. So it's like 2 a.m. and we're like, we took a nap. We're really thirsty. We want some water, so we came down to see if they have anything to drink. So, okay, so it's like 3 a.m. and we're at Walmart, as you can see. We just came to get some water because they didn't have no water at our hotel at like 2 a.m. So we just went to our closest Walmart, open for 24 hours. So we're going to grab some toothpaste while we're here and some water, maybe some ice. Because we don't have a fridge in our room, which is weird. So, yep. For no reason. Look at this. Girl, they got, look, candy. They got Reese's. And then, look at all these cold behind. But anyway, we went all the way to Walmart.